everybody. Happy Sunday. I'm not going to be with you long. I just want to rant for a minute. Judging from the title, you should already understand what I'm getting ready to talk about. I am so upset. I mean, this is the reason why I don't even watch TV in the first place. Flash Forward was probably one of the greatest dramas I've ever watched, and watched religiously. My lineup, now this is honestly, let me just explain to you how I watch TV. I'm very selective about my shows, very selective. And I honestly, truly do not watch TV as much as probably the normal human being would be watching. Most of the time, every day, it's really movies, like DVDs, or I'm gaming, or, you know, they show my Family Matters. You all should know that I'm a huge Family Matters fan. Loved it ever since I was 6 years old. I can recite just about every episode you can throw at me. DVDs, tapes, you name it. Just a huge Family Matters fan. And don't forget, Family Matters will be out on DVD. First season, June 8th. Get it, because I already got mine pre-ordered. Yeah, so I'm very selective about what I watch. So, you know, if I do watch television during the day, on weekdays pretty much, it's usually Family Matters in the morning. Because now with the DVD coming out, they're trying to show it 6 times a day. So, gotta watch it. It's either that or on Sunday nights, I actually watch the show Army Wives that comes on Lifetime on Sunday nights at 10 o'clock. So, once I watch that, I'm not watching TV at all, period. Unless I'm, you know, gaming or watching a movie or whatever. And my lineup has been Lincoln Heights, which was canceled, which is another show, both shows were canceled by ABC, okay? Both ABC owned both Lincoln Heights and Flash Forward. And I don't understand why this happens to me. When I start to watch a show that I think has potential, that is unlike any other, the trash that is on television now, that it gets canceled. I don't understand why. So, Flash Forward, I think, was announced, I think, Friday. I know last week it was on the front page of Yahoo saying that this was on, that Flash Forward and V was on the chopping block. I particularly don't care for V. I don't understand how they chose V over Flash Forward. I don't understand that, because we are in the part now where everything is starting to come together in Flash Forward. The second season hadn't been on, I think, not an entire 2 months yet, and already it's already getting ready to go off. I mean, it's already been canceled. I don't understand, like, how that could possibly happen. I really don't believe that they're saying that it got the lowest ratings. They're blaming it on the infrequent use of the commercial. Whose fault is that? Don't make it seem like it's the viewership that was low because the viewers didn't care for the show. That was not what it was. You didn't show the commercial. The only time they showed a Flash Forward commercial, in my opinion, was the day of the show. You barely saw the commercial on... This is what I noticed about ABC. When they have a really good show where they know it's really good, they'll barely show the commercial for it. Lincoln Heights was the same way. I got DVDs to prove it. I've recorded Family Matters. When I was recording my Family Matters off of ABC Family, when it was rerunning on, it's rerunning now, but when it was on, back from like 2007 to now, they barely showed the commercial. Every other, I'm gonna rub some people the right way when I get ready to say. What I'm getting ready to say is gonna rub people the wrong way, but there's really no other way to say it. And I think if you really watch ABC Family, you'll know where I'm coming from. With Lincoln Heights, you probably saw 1 or 2 commercials of that show during the day. 1 or 2, at least 2 times. Now Lincoln Heights is a black show, is it not? It's dealing with a black family. Of course, its highest ratings came because Cassie and Charles was an interracial couple, beautiful couple. That's really what it based on. I think that's really what everybody started watching the show for anyway, was to see Cassie and Charles. And of course, the drama unfolded, the drama that was in it and the storyline was just absolutely magnificent. However, it got canceled. I don't believe it was because of low ratings. I don't believe that at all. Not for this particular show. Because the show had better ratings than any other show that was on ABC Family. This is just my opinion. You don't like it? I'm sorry. I believe, and I've seen this, I've observed this, and never really paid attention to it until the show got, really came, you know, really thought about it until the show got canceled. that most of the white shows that they show on there saw, they would play those commercials for them shows 100 times, and it would be just the one, it would be nowhere near noon yet, and yet you saw those commercials 150 million times before the afternoon. And then after the afternoon, it was the same thing. Lincoln Heights, you would only see its commercial more than one time, more than two times, really, the day of it is getting ready to come, when it's getting ready to come on. How was that promoting the show? And then they blame it on the viewership. I feel like I was not the blame of that. I watched the show every freaking Monday night at 8 o'clock. I watched it. It was because of the lack of promotion. If you don't promote your show, how are people going to see it? TV shows, really, the TV shows don't start coming on until 8 o'clock. So you can't blame the time slot that it was in, because it came on at 8 o'clock. Same as Flash Forward. Flash Forward came on Thursdays at 8 o'clock. Isn't that the time when people start watching TV shows at 8 o'clock? I'm just saying. So I don't see how, personally, Flash Forward got canceled. It was a great storyline. I think people who didn't understand the storyline wasn't open-minded enough. I'm sorry. I caught on to it. Maybe it's because I like science fiction like that. But I caught on to it. The storyline was compelling. It did get confusing a little bit because you had like 6 or 7 storylines going at one time. But the show was linking them together. And now we're linking them together. They could have at least waited until the season had went out. I think we were like maybe two or three episodes left until the season ended. They could have gave that show some dignity and let it finish out, honestly. So I don't see... I'm just devastated because that is the second show that I have been watching religiously that gets cut off, and it was magnificent. It was better than any of the shows that they were showing. I'm sorry. I know if you're a V fan, I'm sorry. That show was sorry. It sucked. I'm sorry. It did not interest me. If I wanted to watch something on aliens, I would watch the Sci-Fi Channel, which brings me to my next point. I'm hoping that somebody at the sci-fi place, corporation, business, broadcast place, whatever, gets a light bulb in their head and say, you know what, we need to pick up Flash Forward. We need to pick that. Because Flash Forward and V are both science fiction shows, and because ABC decided to choose the latter, in my opinion, sci-fi would be the better choice to pick it up and run with it. Now, I know sci-fi can get a little crazy. They'll pick up shows and then they'll have like 50,000 spinoffs of it. But I think sci-fi would do it justice because we are so left. We're cut off from everything linking together. I was really looking forward to seeing Dimitri tell Zoe that he slept with Janice. I wanted to see that. And I wanted to see if that girl, I can't call her name, what's her name, Nicole? I wanted to see if Nicole was going to tell the other boy, well, the boy that had cancer and everything. I was hoping she would finally tell him and, you know, look over herself, whatever, because she was not my favorite character. I got sick of her real quick. But I was hoping that she would finally tell him, or the guy would finally see the girl that he was looking for, that Asian girl that he was looking for. I was hoping for that! They pulled an NBC. They really pulled an NBC. I've been saying it all day on my Twitter. They pulled an NBC. And cut the season off right in the middle of it. Give the show a chance to finish out. We're like 2 or 3 episodes from the end. Just let it finish out. If you're going to cancel the show, just let it finish out. Let us all live on knowing that, okay, the show got canceled, but at least everything tied together. That is not asking too much. That is not asking too much. And if you're going to cut the show off, excuse me. I had Hot Pockets today. If you're going to let the show end, bring it out on DVD with all the episodes that we'll never get a chance to see. Bring it out on DVD like you've been doing. Do that, and then I'll sleep happy knowing, well, at least, you know, I had the show and it ended. It helped make a closure for me because I really wanted to see how the show was going to finish out this season. I really did. We found the guy who started the blackout. He got killed. Let me have some closure. Something. That was a great show. I cannot believe they canceled. But I really do hope that this is pitching into sci-fi. If you know sci-fi, pass this video on to them and tell them, look, you need to pick up Flash Forward. If anybody's going to do it, some sort of justice, then sci-fi will do it. Sci-fi will do it. Give it to Sci-Fi Channel. Which I don't like the new sci-fi logo. S-Y-F-I. That's retarded. It's supposed to be sci-fi. S-C-I-F-I. That's what it's always been. I have the hardest time trying to find it. But let sci-fi pick it up. If ABC don't want it anymore, don't let that show just dwindle and die like that. Give it to sci-fi. They'll do it justice. If people was worried about the storyline lingering on and not linking together, then Sci-Fi will put it all together on a comeback show. You know what I'm saying? Sci-Fi will have it linked together, and then we'll already be now on the storyline and finding out how we can stop this blackout. But why end it? Why end it? See, now I don't have nothing else to watch on TV now except Army Wives. That was my lineup. Lincoln Heights on Mondays. Flash Forward on Thursdays. Army Wives on Sundays. That was my lineup, my weekly lineup. But now I have nothing but Army Wives, which is not a bad thing. But I'm saying that's it. That's all I have left. And there's nothing else I would rather watch right now. Nothing. Like I said, I'm very selective in my TV. I just don't pick up on the other shows, especially the really shows that are really popular with everybody, like those shows. Like, I don't even know what Jersey Shore is. I have no idea what that is. I've seen it on the front page of Yahoo a few times, but I don't even know what that show is. And other shows, I just don't watch those other shows. The Housewives of Atlanta, I've heard of them, but I don't know what they are, and I'm not interested in watching them. Those reality shows, I am just not interested in watching. I want to watch a good drama, and both of the dramas that I learned a lot from, that was really compelling, that had so much potential, was just cut short for me this year. This has not been a good spring, good winter for me, because Lincoln Heights, you got the ABC got something wrong with them. I just don't understand it. I'm end up repeating myself, but you all can understand. Just if you were a fan of Flash Forward and you watched it religiously like I did, you know where I'm coming from. You know what I want to say. You know what I'm feeling. I cannot believe that. I'm just distraught. I'm just distraught, and I hope Army Wives never gets canceled. Not anytime soon. I really hope, because that's my last hope. If that show gets canceled, I'm not watching TV like ever again, probably. Not anytime soon. It'll probably be a year or two before I watch TV again, unless they put on something else that could compare to Lincoln Heights and Flash Forward and Army Wives. Like, seriously. But if you haven't seen Army Wives, watch it. It is a great drama. The first and second seasons are out. I actually own first and second season. I need to get third season. But if you haven't seen that show, just go and check it out. You know. Why did they cancel that show? Oh my gosh. I just don't understand ABC. That's why I don't even watch ABC like that anymore. I never watched ABC like that in the first place. And Flash Forward was what really made me watch ABC at all. I mean, how did V get chosen over Flash Forward? I don't understand that. That is so stupid to me. It's about aliens. How was that chosen over something that could possibly happen, but it wasn't so far-fetched that it could not